Good morning, everybody. So, I'm sitting out here with Colette, and it is chilly, willy. And I am doing this video now with her because it seems like every day there's something going on, either running to go get medication for Roxy or so on and so forth. And just to let y'all know about her eyes, she is going pretty soon to see a doggy ophthalmologist, so we'll have more answers and, you know, what they decide to do. Her tear ducts are not working, so she has absolutely no moisture in her eyes, and so we have to constantly replace the moisture with a medication throughout the a special medication throughout the day. So it's been kind of tedious, but we wouldn't have it any other way. We just want her to be well, but it's only getting us so far. So she is going to the doggy ophthalmologist, and knows the sooner the better. But anyways, I'm sitting out here with Colette, just chilling. Literally, it is like 50 degrees or less, and the wind is blowing, and it is cold. But I thought it is so beautiful out here. Let me show y'all. It's just so pretty. And you got the sun, and it's gonna be a beautiful day. And I'm gonna be stuck inside cleaning the house. So, I wanted to come on and talk to y'all about a few things. First, about Roxy. Secondly, I've been thinking really hard about starting to go live on Thursdays. It would be me, Brandon, or me by myself and the babies. And I have to say, when I did that live, I was very, very, very nervous. But now that I think about it, I should not have deleted it. And I can't get it back. But it was so fun getting to talk to you guys. I mean, it was like really, really fun, and the time went by so fast. And the video itself was 25 minutes long, but I just wanted a little input from y'all, what y'all think about it, and if y'all would join us on the live, that would be awesome. And I also would like to get somebody to moderate the live feed, just because of trolls. We all know they exist, and you know, that's just given with YouTube. So I just, when I'm talking with y'all, I don't, you know, it's hard to pinpoint one person and then go and try to remove them from the conversation if they're coming and making trouble, you know, blocking them. But we'll figure it out. So anyways, I keep saying it's gonna be another busy day for me. Got to clean up the house and just get things organized. I've been kind of slacking on the house duties just because I've been running around and getting stuff in order and stuff like that. And I did my niece and nephew's Christmas pictures. And I spent all yesterday editing our trying to get the photos to her, and then it didn't work, and so I had to re-upload 66 photos or 60 photos, four at a time through email, and send them to her. So it was painstaking, but it's worth it. So anyways, that is why we are here. So a little bit of info on if y'all would like to see us live and talk to us and just get to know each other better. Like I said, I was really nervous, but when I think about it, it was really fun. So think about that one and let me know down below, and we will go from there. Love you guys. Bye-bye.